Everybody, it's Kizzy with Card Collective. We're about to break eBay break number three. Four box Heritage eBay break number three. And Cardinals. Topper. Weird. That stack was lighter. And there's no. Huh. Am I missing a pack? So this stack. Huh. Even. Is that. Is a pack over? Alright, how's that going? Yeah, well, you gotta kind of be a little more transparent with the eBay. I wonder where everyone else is at, though. Oh, you know what? I was going to cook some of that. No, we will tomorrow night. I was going to tonight, but we ended up, I had pork chops. In fact, we'll probably cook the venison. I keep forgetting. Now that you say that. One of these is a short print. Usually right for the packy-tacky. I think I might make chili with the venison, actually. Also have that, the fish. Kids really like the fish. Well, there's the chrome. Witt. And a Chrome Witt would have been nice. Hey, another auto. There we go. Wisdom for the Cubs. What? Two Witts in one box? What's going on? Let's take a look, make sure something's not fancy with that. Probably something fancy with one of them. Color swap or an air or what else could there be in those? Torque. I think these are some of these are in the grade pile right there. All right, Witt number two is not special. And Witt, oh man, just two regular Witts in the same box. Unless one of them's a stock. Nope, not a reverse stock. Both regular. Not sure. Color swap. And that's what the color should look like. Purple name, black team. Who's got the Cardinals? Already have a couple nice cards. Box one. Box one. Two on the way. Let's do it. Box one, not too bad. Auto, short print. Actually, I thought we had two. Auto. Nope, just the one variation. I thought we had two special cards. Box topper is Burt by 11 for the Twins. Basil Twins. Twins. Oh, the box topper was a Cardinal. That's right. Is this the hot box? Man, we still have a hot box coming. Overcovered? What? What's that mean? I got too much clothes on? Oh, you mean the football game? What's the score? Can't believe it. You wouldn't. I would have taken the over on both. I would assume both teams would score a ton of points. Haha! Knew it. I guess they were kind of squirrely. All right, Gordon. What teams everybody have? tired. Damn. Usually there's an auto with the hot boxes in the years past, but nothing is the same in these, so I don't know. What's better than? We haven't had a good purple yet. There's a decent one, but look at the centering on that. Golly. All right, here's where the big rookies are hoping. There's a decent one I like. Okay, now we need the bigger ones. Let's do some biggins. Okay, okay, like it. It's getting a little better. There we go, Julio. I'll sleep. Ramos, okay, we're getting a few You guys are out hitting the bars tonight? Kyle, you watching me from the pub? All right, where are the we need a Julio and a yeah, we didn't get him. What? Last card auto, Rangers. Box three. Oh, yes, I can feel this pack move. Yastrzemski. You guys want to stick around after and try to fill one of these other breaks, I'll be down for that. We don't have the Dodgers in this one. But they don't have a big checklist, no. Well, for base, I think they have a couple hits. In fact, I'm going to adjust their price here on the screen. I'm lowering them to $10 for the four box in the room. The Twins, on the other hand, are loaded. I don't know what their hits are like, but their base, I pulled out almost all of your bet base run on the first four boxes, because you literally was getting like this much Twins base. I know you didn't want that much, but there's a lot of rookies in the Twins too. Oh, yeah, I don't know how I missed all your comments. Yeah, Kyle, the amateur, yeah, I don't ever go. I don't think I've been out on New Year's Eve, whew, since the 90s, at least. I think one year, me and the wife went to, like, a little house party, like, a little apartment party, kind of little trendy kid part, like, well, kid, everybody was in their 20s. All right, man. Yeah, it was big. All right, box three. Whew. Start to slow down after a few boxes. Cruising. Cruising with the Bruising. For the Astros. Torque. Stott. Kwan. But I thought about, man, tonight would have been a kind of fun night. Joplin doesn't really got like a bar scene that's, well, I don't know about New Year's Eve. Maybe there are more people go out, but it's usually pretty quiet. I think college is out, so the won't be quite as busy. Oh, I forgot I got a tail light out too. I gotta get that fixed. Oh, man, let's go drive by the bars and just see. But no, I don't even mess with that. Get out tonight. I'll sort, watch movies, ship, watch football. Oh, I forgot the torque last round. Oh. Just kidding. Just kidding. Yeah, I think, in fact, that party that the wife and I went to, Ezra was a baby. So I remember we stayed the night, and we brought him. Because it wasn't really like it was kind of casual, right? It was just a bunch of people from the neighborhood. We lived downtown. It's kind of this cool little, in fact, we lived in a nice little apartment building in Petoskey, Michigan. And across, and we could see, like, there was, like, Domino's, and next to it was, like, a sushi place, and next to that was this apartment building with, like, this little boutique on bottom, and on top are these two apartments. They're real cool, man. They're kind of like sister apartments, and I don't know, two cute chicks lived there, and in one apartment, one chick lived in one apartment, one leather, and they kind of opened it up, and it was, like, this open, you get on top of the, it was, like, a loft, you get on top of the store, and the party was up there. It was kind of a cool little party, and, so it was kind of chill, you know, it wasn't this wild revelry. It was kind of a, you know, neighborhood, people in the neighborhood, which was kind of cool. Ezra was about one, maybe one and a half. That was, so it was 2005. We just stayed the night there. I remember we slept on the floor. Kind of cool. Yeah, nothing since then, though. Now, a few months later in March, I remember going out In fact, it was a little restaurant walk, like you could see it from our apartment window. A little pizza place, had like a dance floor on the top, real close, kind of cool place. It, did I already go through these? I didn't. Oh, yeah, I did. So it, I went there and they had this thing where it was 50 cent beers. Any of the domestic beer on tap was 50 cents in these little, like, 8 ounce glasses. And you can drink as many, everyone can drink as many of the 50 cent beers as you could drink until the first person went to the bathroom or left the dance floor. So the top floor was for the dance floor. If you left the bar or you went to the bathroom, you ruined it for everyone. So I remember it lasted about an hour, and I remember everyone was lining up to go to the bathroom, and finally someone broke the psh. It was kind of cool. There was a million backwards ones in that one because they're all screwed up. These are all screwed up. Yeah, watch. See? Yeah, see? Boom, boom, boom. So I'll just have to rely on the stinking bags. What was it? When you flipped to look at the... Yeah, I didn't see anything. Hey! Hey, nice. Finally got a rookie worth a damn and a... Some sort of... Parallel. Oh, yeah. I think he'll be a good... I still think he's a good prospect. For sure, these. Alright, box four, guys. Again, I appreciate everyone's bids tonight. Most of the teams didn't go for a crazy amount. A few went for higher than... Well, went on par, right? Than what I expect. And then, if anyone wants to stick around, use some credit, buy some teams. Jay Berg, You're not out at the casino? I'm joking. You're not out celebrating, though? At Pickles? I like Pickles. I kind of like Pickles more than I like Cozy Inn. Well, at least if I was drinking, I'd probably go to the one where the food was good. Now I'm just hungry. You know, Bay Mills would be a nice little community. I've always liked Bay Mills. It always gave me this kind of, this, I don't know the word, Brimley, Bay Mills, Brimley. This kind of has a little, you know, this little small town aura to it. You know, I've always liked it. Hung out there a lot, right? We used to hang out there quite a bit, a lot of parties. Never was there when the restaurants and bar kind of scene thing, you know, but it'd be fun, right? It'd be fun to just kind of hit the bar, just walk home, or drive home, you know. Oh, God, dude, that was disgusting. I'm still heartbroken, man. Was the sports room pretty busy? Cardinals, Arenado, Mr. Roboto. Oh, what was it like at the start of the game? Everyone pumped, ready to go, excited? I mean, I'll be honest, I was excited as heck, man. I thought for sure we'd just blow them out. And really, if the game was played right, I think Michigan should have still. I think if they played him again, it'd be a whole different situation. God dang. I don't know what's going on with my eyes there. I'm getting a little breaker drunk. Alright, we need a variation boomer here. Come on. See, I think if Georgia loses, Michigan and Georgia should play. There should be just that. Both undefeated during the season. Heck yeah. Oh, they're driving, though. I don't know who I want to win. I really don't want Georgia to win, but I don't like Ohio State. So I'm kind of in that. Grr. I hate Ohio State. There's not a team I hate more in the country. Notre Dame, close, I guess. Yankees, Red Sox, pretty close. Short print rookies. What? Oh, yeah. I see the little, Oh man, they're in the, an extra point would put them up, right? Damn boy. Well, guys, we are at the end of the four boxes. I appreciate it, guys. We'll keep going, eBay. Ding, we are done. Too fast. You scored too fast, Georgia. You scored too fast. I mean, yeah, Georgia, you scored too fast. Oh, no. All right, let's go through these real quick. Recap. Short print, high numbers, rookies, variation, no variations, so top loaded. Parallels, the chromes. Let me do this again. This your, you got Arenado, your Torque, there's a Lewis refractor, Torque. Auto, Rangers, Suzuki, Purple, Wisdom, Cubs. Wasn't Wisdom a Ranger? Arenado is a color swap. Thought there was another. Guess not. Well, folks, there it is. Number 3. So this is eBay. 3 box high heritage number 3. Thank you, everyone.